welcome. It's the last night of Come Grind With Me. We're down there at DJ Manara's house in Peckham. Come grind with me. Come grind with me. Tonight's host is DJ Manara, 22-year-old DJ from South London.
Hi, I'm Sarah Manara. I'm a DJ and I'm also a very good cook. So I'm a banging DJ and a banging cook, so I think that's a perfect combination.
We've got a starter, Italian salad. I don't really think that's inventive enough, to be honest. It's probably going to be just like an English salad, but we'll see, yeah?
Up next, we have Donae'o, big artist from the Funky House UK scene at the moment, 25-year-old from West London, vocalist, big in the scene right now.
I've got my album out now, it's called Party Hard. There's tunes on there like Devil in a Blue Dress, African Warrior. That's how you spell my name, look, D-R-N-A-E-O. This is my first album, so I've come here for Vice, Boxfresh, representing all that. And I'm going to be hopefully eating some food that's not going to make me do a number two in a different sort of fashion. Do you know what I mean? Like.
Creamy courgette lasagna for main. Not really sure about that. Not really a fan of courgettes creamed. We'll see.
L-Vis 1990, 25-year-old, originally from Brighton, now lives in Dorston, East London. DJ, producer.
I make dance music and a kind of bass tip. I've just had a record out on Mad Decent.
Up next, we have Bok Bok, 23 years old. He organises one of London's biggest nights. Night Slugs! Night Slugs!
What the fuck is a crap of lava? I think for dessert, to be honest, that's getting boiled. We're having watermelon for dessert, so there you have it.
It's all about crap of lava. Have you ever... Oh, my God. You're missing something, man. You're missing something. I said, come grind with me. Come along, yeah? Come.
Last but not least, we have Warrior Queen, born in Kingston, Jamaica. Worked with producers like The Bug and DJ Zinc, writer, vocalist and DJ.
I do mainly dubstep, reggae, grime, whatever, you name it.
Let's join Malara in the kitchen, making a whole heap of a lot.
It requires me to create 6 courgettes, which is very laborious. And to that I shall add 2/3 of a tub of ricotta and 1/2 a tub of creme fraiche. I'm just about to add the ricotta to the courgettes.
Ain't you meant to be measuring that, darling? Come on.
And then you grate in a shitload of cheese, or as much as you want, really.
A shitload?
I don't usually eat dairy.
Okay.
So,
no measurements.
This meal's quite funny, because I'm probably going to not feel too good tomorrow. I really hope no one's got a... lactose intolerance, because they're going to be having the shits all night if they do have a problem with it. As I think all my main courses involve dairy, unfortunately.
Where's the meat?
Where is the meat? I'm not really happy with the whole menu. I think it would be pretty appalling, actually.
I'm not too sure about this, to be honest. I'm not seeing no form of meat. Just flowers and a lasagna, like. Well, we shall see. Come follow me, yeah.
Now for the sauce which I made earlier. Obviously, as you can see.
I think she's making this up as she goes along.
Yeah, I definitely don't have enough sauce.
This must be a freestyle.
I'm going to have to go to the shop and get some more.
It's more like a cheese pie.
There's cheese all going on the floor. Now I'm just going to put some mozzarella blobs on the top.
She hasn't washed her hands.
Okay.
Hygiene problem here we have.
As an Italian,
it's an issue.
Is the way that we do things. I don't have any basil leaves, but I had a coriander plant, but the mice ate it, so I can't have shit like that in my house.
We have mice, another hygiene problem.
I think my hair might have gone in there as well, but...
Another hygiene problem.
It's the Italian way. Italian hair goes in Italian food.
This is not on. Put it in the oven right now, 220 degrees. Ding dong!
I'm gonna have the door.
Who is it, man? Hello. It's Donae'o. Donae'o.
I've drank some of the wine already.
Oh, that's fine. Come on.
Drank some of the wine. This guy is something else. Yeah. Who's that, man?
Hello. Hey. How are you? Oh, how you didn't have to.
Melon for you.
You shouldn't have left the price on there. What's that about?
Oh, it's cheap. It's
$1.99, yeah?
What a bargain, man.
Hello.
Hi, hello.
How are you?
Good.
You look lovely.
Them other gloves are...
Yeah.
Snazzy.
Smell that.
Look what we have.
Better than I expected.
Better than you expected.
Dinner's ready, guys, if you want to come through to the parlour.
Dinner's ready now. All the guys are coming to make their way inside. Everyone's taking their seats.
Look at that. That's good. Blackberry's the best thing that's ever happened.
That looks like a pizza.
Yeah, you know there's been messy complaints about it.